eh?
No, it's your fault. Poorest Canadian you name. Doesn't like any of them.
Fuck you, boxes!
Actually, no, it's an issue.
Anti-commercialist dog.